She's tapping. She's tapping. Oh. Job secured it. Looks like she turns over the kitchen stove. Oh. Takes it down. Oh, and drops her on her head. That hurts. That hurts.
Can she get a trying to get the triangle choke in? Can she can't quite get the legs locked up. She's going for the squeeze anyway. Yeah, she's gonna adjust it. Look at this. Now she's got it in.
Oh, that
triangle's in tight, and that was the tap. Look at those jiu-jitsu chops there. Triangle choke is in place there. Was that a tap?
It looked like
oh yes. Was a tap. She definitely tapped there. The choke is around the neck. She's working on the squeeze. I don't even know how Hex is able to stay in there right now. Battling. She's trying to pull down on the arms. Full back control being taken now as well.
Just take that foot, work on the other side, and get the foot to the
end. And there it is. Yeah, absolutely. There was just too much pressure on that neck. Right on the back as well. Going straight for the choke. Arm is underneath. Is that the tap?
Armbar.
She's in a good position there with the legs. The body's in a good position. Kellerman is in trouble right now. She tapped. Wow.
Just kind of lift her arm.
She did. Bison Fist London now with a little scissor choke there on the neck. And that's
that
it. Whoa. And a little kick away there from Terry London. Not a choke that you see very often. The leg scissor choke. Can she choke that neck? 15 seconds left. She does have control of the neck. Can she get any pressure? pressure on it.
That looks tight.
Oh, and she does! That was the tap!
That was the tap?
He missed it!
I saw the
tap!
Oh, come on! Lozano Francis, you missed the tap, my friend! Wow, as you say, not quite on the back, but look at it, squeezing on the neck.